Hey guys, due to the graphic nature of this content in this video, it is highly advised if you are sensitive to being a silver pumper or a silver sissy, I highly advise you not to partake, listen to, or put your eyes on this video or click on this video. And I sure hope that you give this video a thumbs down. That would mean a lot to me. So that's your warning, guys. Beware, this video may get really, 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 really offensive. That was hard to get out. So watch this video at your own risk. Hey guys, I wanted to come on here and apologize to the community. I've got an addiction that I haven't really shared with nobody. And I just want to apologize to everybody for taking advantage of you and ripping you off with my poured silver. It really bothers me that I sank to that level and poured stuff like this. I want to apologize to Silver Wheels. I want to apologize to SJ, to Pit Bullion, to Bear, to Scully, to Colonel. Especially, you know, the TOT Corn Hunter for this one. The TOT Candles, who won my God. And to TOT itself, because Redneck Stacker made me pour this piece for him for free. And sending this to him for free, and I feel really terrible that I didn't include some money in it. I'm sorry, brother, but it's already taped up, and I don't want to untape it and put some money in there. Maybe next time. I'll get you back, bro. But and there are so many others out there I apologize to. I'd like to offer, you know, your money back. This piece right here took me 3 days to make, and it's just not worth it. You know, I should be paying you to take this. From now on, that's what I'm going to do when I put 3 hours, 3 days, no matter how long I put into it. I'm going to add the time up, and I'm going to include that money in it when I send it out to you. I'm going to pay you for my time, because, you know, that's the way we're supposed to do it. You know, some of us own our own businesses. We need to start paying them people to let us work on their stuff. That's the right thing to do. And if you're not paying people to do stuff for them, then you are a silver sissy. I'm a silver sissy, and I admit it. And I need your help, guys. So all you that have bought my crappy garage poured silver that I spent hours and hours on and soldered, and this is like a 4-piece pour. I mean, I shouldn't be selling this to you guys. I should be giving you money to take it. You know, I got a lot of hard work in this. That's not your fault. Why should I make you pay for it? You know what I mean? It's sad, really. I can't believe I was doing that to people. I can't believe I talked you into and forced you to buy this crap. It's just crap. I mean, look, it's just crap. All this, just crap. So, TLT, I'm gonna put some money in an envelope and send it along with this so you can, you know, these Gawins right here and a gift from Red. Make sure, you know, I'm not stealing from you. I feel like the biggest crook on YouTube. I just can't believe.
I stooped so low.
To work so hard. I bought all this equipment. And I'm going to charge you guys for it? What kind of person am I? Come on, guys. What kind of person does that? We should never, ever, guys, bust our butts to make these piece of crap poured silver pieces and try and sell them to you. We need to be giving them to you and paying you money to take them. And that's what I'm going to do from now on, guys. I'm not going to be that silver sissy no more. I'm going to pay you to take my silver off my hands because that's the American way. And that's what Silver Mac's about. Now I'm out of here.